everyone, I'm Yashwanti and today in this video I'm going to tell you about my experience of IGRUWA's written test and interview for CPL. I've given my entrance test and the interview in the year 2019, and for the entrance test in Mumbai the center was Thadoma Chani Engineering College, which is at Khar. And the interview was held at IGRUWA, which is in Amethi. The entrance test is online. It has 100 questions and the subjects included are physics, mathematics, general knowledge and English. Physics and math, be sure that you are thorough with all the formulae. I personally found the questions were pretty easy because I was thorough with all the concepts, the basic concepts. And a few questions were having a subtle twist to them, but it's not even MHTCET level, leave alone JE or NEET. It's very easy, and I'll put an image of the questions. There are only few questions that I remember. I'll put an image and how the answers were to be interpreted. You can screenshot it if you want. English. You'll be given a certain word and you'll be asked to give the synonym or the antonym or the meaning of the word, and you have to choose the correct option from the four options given below. And other pattern that was followed for English was that you'll be given a grammatically incorrect sentence and you'll have to choose a grammatically correct sentence for the given sentence from the given options below. General knowledge, I'll tell you a few questions that I remember, and then I also put an image of those questions so you can screenshot that. The first question that I remember was that which state does Cauvery River flow from? There was another which asked that what element causes food poisoning if the food is wrapped in newspapers. Another one was which country does the coral reef belong to, and there was another one which asked which country does not have a written constitution. So I'll put an image screenshot that. You'll have to reach there one day before the interview if you stay far away. IGRUWA will provide you with accommodation and food facilities. There are certain charges for that. For the interview, the parents and the students will have to assemble in a waiting room. The documents of the students will be verified there. And then turn by turn, their names will be called out first for the pilot aptitude test, then after some time for the interview. Pilot aptitude test, or it is also called as WOMAC, you'll be given 10 minutes to read the instruction manual, 10 minutes for the other student, the student which is in front of you. You'll get 10 minutes to watch that student perform the test. Then you'll get 10 minutes to practice the test yourself, and then 10 minutes for you to finally perform slash play the test. The test is done. A screen will appear on the computer which will have your score in the form of percentage. So you'll have to note down that score in a register and go back to the waiting room for your name to be called out for the interview. And I'll leave a link in the description box below for the video which will give you a general idea of how the WOMAC test is. So go check that out. For the interview, there were four people. After settling down, they asked me basic questions like what's your name, where are you from, what's your previous education, which subjects had I opted other than PCM, and the reason for opting for those certain subjects. Then they asked me my score in physics in HSC. And then they asked me which topics or topic was I comfortable with in physics. And then they asked me questions based on that topic only. So I had answered gravity and circular motion. So they asked me questions like, do satellites attract each other? Do satellites get attracted to the earth? Does the moon attract satellites? Or do sunrays get attracted to the earth? And where is the maximum value of gravity? Like, is it on the surface of the earth or at some depth or at some altitude? So these were the basic questions they asked me around the topic that I had told them. After that, they asked me why had I chosen IGRUWA. Then they asked me what are the extracurricular activities that you do. I said reading and writing. And then they asked me what have I written so far and which authors have I read so far, both fictional and non-fiction. Then they asked me to give them some recent international and national news. Now this was the question that they had been asking almost everybody that day for the interview. So everybody back in the waiting room had already prepared for this question, and so had I. So when I was about to answer my answer for the question, they were like, don't give us cricket news because we're sick of it. And then after giving my answer, they asked me details of like when and how and where about the news that I had given them. That they asked me a riddle, and One of my friends who is training at IGRUA right now, he shared with me the riddle that he had been asked on for his interview, and another riddle which his friend had been asked on that day for his interview. So now we have three riddles that had been asked for three different interviews of IGRUA. I'll put an image of all the three riddles and their answers here, so you can screenshot that